We've just made it to sunny, to beautiful Iceland.
Iceland.
Let's actually just talk to Sophia and see if she does hair stuff.
Why don't you just go talk
maybe
to
she
her?
Hates us.
Yeah.
Remember this place.
Cold enough for you?
Huh? Cold. Oh, Jesus.
Cold enough for you?
Even colder than my feelings towards you, Jones.
Oh my God. Oh my. Oh.
She does protest too much.
I mean, I did just drop my entire life to fly to Iceland with you, but.
I know. She's like, I thought you'd never ask. She goes to Iceland. She's like, I hate you deeply and committedly.
I couldn't possibly hate you enough from so far away. I had to come with.
How are your shoes? Tied tighter than my hold on my hatred for you, Indy. That was roundabout. Jesus, Sophia. Let's see how else she hates us.
Yeah.
The Jastro Expedition. How could I forget?
Our first R&B band.
The Jastro Expedition. Woo.
What do we do now?
Let's look for Heimdall.
Oh, that's what they call it these days.
Hey, look at the whip. Look
it's
at
just
whip.
A whip.
It could be useful in the right spot.
Ooh. Chat. Don't run with that one, chat.
Oh, yeah, don't. Chat, keep together.
Yeah. Come on.
Just get your heads out of the gutter.
Well, you know, there's things in the background, but I feel like the game just wants me to go to the foreground.
So I mean, it looks obvious, like they're really. It's right? A dig site. Like.
What the hell? It's some kind of
it's
elf.
It's an elf. Holy cow.
Oh my God.
Workshop.
It's a Keebler elf in Iceland digging up a cookie. There it is. He's hammering away at it.
It must be one of those mint cookies.
I don't know. It's
cold mint. Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Winter
it's
green.
A thin mint.
There's nothing to look
it's
at.
It's a thin mint.
Oops.
There's nothing to look at. Jeez.
I'm looking straight at a man hammering at a wall.
Fine, how do you do?
Well, you're nothing to look at.
Wait, what did he say? Wait, I need to.
There's nothing to look at.
I'm gonna say that next time a delivery comes to my house and I just open up the doors. You ordered chicken dumplings? There's nothing to look at. I don't.
Well, there's
dude,
nothing
wait
to
a
look
minute,
at.
Sean. You buried the lead here. Where do you order dumplings?
From DoorDash. Do they not have that in the city?
DoorDash. I don't know. They probably have everything in this
dude,
city.
DoorDash.com. Check it out. Dude, DoorDash right. Is amazing.
Is it just run by a huge man named DoorDash? The destroyer?
Dr. Indiana Jones, I believe.
Another oh, amazing.
Good. This is my dig site now. Go away.
Go away. Oh my God. Who's our resident music maker who can churn that one as?
Oh hell yeah!
Go away! All right, okay. I'm just gonna I'm gonna ask him everything.
I thought you were digging up Norse graves in Denmark.
I was obviously. Now I'm not.
He gave my life
he's
to Carlos.
He's a robot.
He's one of those magic players that's really interested in how the stack works.
And my lightning bolt will resolve after your sacrifice effect.
I can still tap him to destroy your other creature while he blocks the other one. Oh boy.
A counter spell.
Alright.
Not feeling very friendly today, are we?
I like solitude. It helps me think.
I don't know.
Doctor, what do you expect to find here?
The secret of Hyperborea. That's what the Greeks called Iceland, you know.
Hyperborea.
You read how they sailed north to a fog-shrouded land, and how they never set foot upon it?
Foot?
After traveling thousands of miles, mere fog wouldn't turn them back. Some idiots claim they've ever tailed by ghosts.
Repelled by ghosts.
Poppycock.
The best kind.
You know what
poppycock!
Poppycock. Is that Icelandic?
Oh. Poppycock.
Maybe they didn't allot any time.
Maybe they didn't allot any time.
What does that mean? I don't understand what that even means.
No.
No.
Put here by beings not of this earth.
What?
Wait, everybody is really pretty obsessed with beings not of this earth.
Wouldn't you be?
Oh, yeah, let's just keep doing this.
Wait.
Have you ever heard of Plato's Lost Dialogue?
There we go.
Yes, there are rumors about such a
rumors.
Rumors.
I wish to give you a hint.
Charles Sternhardt in Tikal, a shady fellow, who claims he translated the whole thing.
Why is he in a shady fellow named Tikal?
As a researcher, he's a farce, but he's a sharp trader.
A sharp farce.
So, I'm, like, assuming the game has a consistent teaching thread. It's telling us there's two places to go, talk to this guy, trade with that guy.
That's right. That's actually the structure of most Indiana Jones movies, too, right? It's just like, go to another city in the world and talk to a man. You'll have to meet him by, you know, doing the sign in the square. And then it's like, and the plane.
It's a red line, and we're here, and there's Nazis. Here they are. Yeah. And we'll punch them,
we'll punch them,
and then we'll kiss the girl. I think we actually. Wow, they should hire us for the fifth one.
Totally.
Well, they probably will.
Why did these beings show up?
Why did these beings show up here?
Human beings?
I am convinced that the travelers came to Earth to form colonies like Atlantis, using Hyperborea as a space port.
Hyperborea.
Wait, Hyperborea?
It's Iceland.
Yeah. The ether. What? Okay.
So what's the link between Hyperborea and Atlantis?
So what's the link between Hyperborea and Atlantis?
Right, the Yastro expedition. The one you're about to work on.
Wait, what?
You think you'd remember.
Clearly Atlantean.
I see.
I see.
Somebody must have been signing
yeah!
That's so awesome.
For salon quality hair.
Okay, next time our drinking word is that hair flip.
Great, okay, yeah, we gotta take some.
You're going to meet a man. Oh, sorry.
Oh, Bill, it's okay. What did you want to say in that silly voice you
I
were
I just
creating?
Said that we were going to meet a man named Hair Flip.
Worth it. Oh man. Okay, wait, Sean. Wait, you seem confused for a second there, Sean. I need you to get over hair flip now. I need you to tell me what you were confused about.
Wait, no, I'm not sure I remember what I was confused about.
That's great. Sorry. That means that if you forget confusion, it's known as knowledge. That's what Dennis
exactly.
Kruger told.
No, perfect. It's perfect.
Yeah, okay, so, okay, so we can ask for repeats.
So you completely discount the supernatural?
Completely.
You're not role-playing the skeptic,
supernatural,
Sean.
You went? Talk to Sternhardt and Costa.
I can't keep track of these names, I'm too drunk. Wait, who are the two people that we're supposed to go talk to?
I've had, like, a beer, and you've been slamming shots just at hair flips or whatever you feel like. They haven't even said professor yet, Sean! What do you mean you're too drunk? How many of those have you had? Is this gonna turn into that actual scene where you pass out and there's nothing we can do? Because I can't roll... I can't hold your hair over the toilet through Skype. They don't have that feature yet.
Yeah, man. Sean, if you pass out, we're gonna have to send some chat after you.
Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Let's try this. What is this thing you're working on?
What is this thing you're working on?
It's called a wall.
Sure.
It's probably a homing beacon for wayward species.
Oh, bronze eel, huh? Sure.
Soon I'll have it out of the ice.
What is this eel? I want to just say that all again.
What is this eel artifact again?
I already told you. It's an Atlantean radio.
He doesn't have
it. I think.
What is this eel artifact again?
I already told you. It's an Atlantean lighthouse. I think.
Ooh.
Where did you say those pieces
come
from?
I want to hear the different dialogue.
If it's artifacts of Atlantis, you want, talk to Sternhardt and Costa.
Are Sternhardt and Costa like the two...
Yeah, they're the only leads we have, I think.
Yeah.
The translator and the traitor?
Yeah.
I don't even remember that.
Talk to Sternhardt and Costa.
I think he's trying to tell us something.
Well,
so long.
Well, so long.
Hello, believer.
Believer.
Let's not belabor the point. I gotta take this stupid thing off.
Listen.
Wait, oh, so I'm so curious if you would have said
what
that.
What's on your mind?
Oh, Bill. Bill?
What happened to Bill? Where'd Bill go?
I don't know, Bill. I think Bill was, he became hot, and then, no
and
way.
Now he's putting his jacket back
no
on.
No way, he's like a double small dog. Hey, Bill.
Hey, buddy.
Bill, why are you changing sweaters? What was wrong with the first sweater?
The other one was fleece, a little too warm. This one's gonna be just right.
It's gonna be just right. This is the middle bear.
This is the middle bear.
The middle bear. This
middle
is the
bear.
This is the middle bear. This is the left porridge. This is the bed at the back. It's the just right fleece.
Papa bear to mama bear. Papa bear to mama bear.
All right.
I think the good doctor's got frostbite of the brain.
I'll say, spaceman, my eye.
What?
What?
They're clearly ghosts.
Spaceman.
All right. Well, I get, guys, it's time to go get some damn information. All right. I mean, there's nothing else around here that I see. What happens if I walk into the tent? Let me look at the encampment.
It looks like someone's still living here.
All right, I'm gonna go to the truck then.
It's a Swedish guy.
Let me use the truck.
Swedish folk.
Wow, this is like such a
Indiana Jones movie.
Well, okay, but even in an I know you said that, but even in an Indiana Jones movie, I feel like there's not this level of I'm gonna go to a place like I'm gonna go to fucking Iceland to talk to one guy for like 5 minutes, and then I'm gonna get on a plane again and go somewhere else.
That is, I mean, it's a little more extreme when we are in charge of everything, and there's
true, yeah,
there's no plot points in between that we can use for.
Sorry, when she went up those stairs, her face got big.
This is it.
All right, let me
check out those teal pants.
Let me use door. Love it.
Oh, why don't you eat one of those fire flowers?
Oh, let me actually.
Oh my god, dude. Yeah.
Oh my god, holy. This is where I find out that B just doesn't make you run fast. Look at those. I'm gonna use door.
I don't think that'll work.
Let me open door.
You don't know how to use a door?
Mr. Costa?
Down, I'm coming.
Be careful.
Pipe coming, I'm down.
Humor him.
Trust me.
Humor him, trust me.
I suppose you're selling something. If it's not a priceless artifact, I don't want it.
if it's not priceless.
Alright, well let's just ask him. Let's just start asking him things.
I hear you know something about Plato's lost dialogue.
You better.
Maybe.
Wait, is this the translator or the traitor? This is the traitor?
Yeah, this is the traitor.
Okay. It's not who I am.
Fellow believer.
Fellow believer?
Oh, God, no, don't. Oh,
what do you want me to say, Sean?
No, I want to role play Indiana Jones the skeptic. He's not a believer.
That's not true.
Who I am. It's what I'm after.
All right.
Yeah,
that's true. It's not who I am. It's what I do that defines me.
Well, Sean's the guy who sees his friend at LAX and he decides he's going to go on one more loop before he gets him. We're going to
I'm Indiana Jones.
See?
I'm Costa, and I'm tired of talking to you.
Boom!
Indiana, look at that. Look at that.
What kind of stupid name is that?
It's a place
it's a dog's
name.
Name.
Nice going, Indy. I could have done better.
Maybe you should be.
Oh, yeah, maybe sure. You should.
All right, hold on. I'm gonna.
Can you talk to her? Can you tell her
you
to
know,
open the door?
I bet
can
we
you ask
can.
Ask her about her hair dryer.
Yeah, wait, do you use product? Like, that is amazing.
It's big. It's definitely big.
I hear you know something about Atlantis.
Pa.
Pa?
I wouldn't tell you if I did.
What a dick. Be a chum.
Come on, I'm a fellow believer.
Come on, I'm a fellow believer.
Is that right? Do you know where Atlantis is?
Iceland.
Yes, of course I do.
No, you're trying to find out.
No.
He's just gonna ask you where it is.
Okay, let me just go know.
No.
Hmm. Come closer, boy, and I'll tell you.
Uh-oh.
You're standing on it.
What? The Azores?
The Azores?
Azores.
No one believed me. That hurts.
What?
All right.
Don't say anything.
Wait, huh?
Huh?
All right, well, let me try to pick her up. Okay, now let me try to
Devin
talk to her.
Devin, want to pick you up. Try to open her.
Leah, let me try to open. What about to what if I can push?
Look at her.
Oh, nothing happened. Okay.
You've been pushing her this whole time.
Say.
Yes.
Oops, I accidentally talked to
you. Mind if I look at your necklace?
Oh.
Oh. Look at that necklace, son.
Looks
just
like onyx.
Look at it.
It's a small diamond-shaped hole. It's an old
it's made
lost
by
wax casting, early Bronze Age. It looks hollow. Thanks.
Thanks.
Well,
thanks
thank
for
you.
Letting me look at your necklace.
Listen,
thank you.
Yes.
How do we ever get screwed up with this mix ball?
Yep.
How'd we get mixed up with this screwball?
I want to make a salad. You have a mix ball.
Screwball in Iceland, remember?
Oh God, that's so good.
You talk to the man.
I mean, that's like just like a such a short, concise reminder. Because, I mean, the thing about video games, unlike movies, you sit down and you watch a movie for 2 hours. You play a video game over the course of several sessions, and it's not always obvious where those session breaks are.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, here, you talk to the man.
Here, you talk
yeah,
to the man.
Yeah, do it.
My pleasure.
Okay.
Okay. Oh my God!
Oh, 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 I'm Sophia! Oh. Jesus Christ! Oh, oh!
Everything's gone magenta.
I'm purple. Okay. All right. Let's.
Okay. Get her to hit on Indiana Jones.
All right. Push Indy. Pick up in. No. Open the door.
Holy
Mr. Costa!
Keep your shirt on!
Oh, what? That was terrible.
He's a touchy old bird.
Watch and learn, Dr. Jones.
Oh God, we're getting purring.
This is
wild.
Hello,
this is wild.
Oh my God, okay, wait.
Guy from...
Wait a minute. We have... Okay, I gotta minimize this. I gotta come over to here, because... This is the scariest part of every show. This is where I have to reset the audio midway through the show.
Oh, God.
Okay, you hear that purring? I've had my audio hack for too long. Okay, pray with me.
I'm praying.
Everybody pray.
Oh, God,
pray,
everyone
pray. Everybody.
Okay, here it goes. Okay, we're going to lose audio in 3, 2, 1. That was fucking easy, guys. All right, let's go back and play this game. That was the easiest thing.
God, that hurts so much.
Freeze me out.
Oh, shit. Sinking
He's
sensation.
A friend of yours? Well, no. He didn't pester me that much.
That much?
What? He's named after Family Dog. Family Dog. And he has a young
reference. Oh, my God.
Actually, he's named after Family Dog.
Hello.
Sophia.
Me?
See ya. I see.
I have a fellow dog named Mantoo.
I didn't understand that. I didn't follow that dialogue.
Building rapport.
All right.
Oh, well, he's.
Yeah,
he
like
was named
it.
After the dog.
Like, that's a great point. Like all the dialogue options only allow you to build rapport with the guy, and that's it.
Sure.
What can you tell us about Plato's lost dialogue?
What do you want to know?
What is it?
Do you have it? Can you turn it? Can you pull it?
can I see? What is it?
I'm gonna ask him if he's read it.
Have you read it?
Read it?
Nope.
Do you have
so
it?
Who the hell cares about
it?
Wait, why do we care about it?
Nope.
Do you know what's in it?
Nope. Not exactly.
Can you get it for me?
How good are you?
I just went to the fourth dialogue option.
That's awesome. Do you know where we could find it?
Do you know where we could find it?
Nope. Where now?
Where?
That depends.
Oh.
I might trade the information for a rare Atlantean artifact, such as a certain necklace I've heard about.
I'll never trade away my necklace.
Well then, if that's how you feel, surprise me.
What? With my friend. Do business with the friend.
Would you do business with my friend?
You got a double team.
Would you do business with my friend here?
I think so.
Madam, I'll do business with anyone.
Thanks for your help. Goodbye for now.
At your command, madam.
I see. Look at that hinting.
Don't be a stranger now.
We got a trade.
He's a sweet old guy.
Trade, huh?
Your necklace, then what, I wonder?
What?
Look at that. It's just...
It's very smart. Oh, it's beautiful.
Indy, beautiful. I think that the soul of the mouse should inhabit your body now.
Yes.
You better take over.
I think you better take over.
That's genius.
Okay, I'll think of something.
I want this to be her adventure. I think you should just like have him follow her.
Wait, no. Go do business with the man.
No, oh, I don't have anything to trade.
You need something to trade.
Bill, I need. Bill.
Look, you have a whip.
That's not an Atlantean artifact, Bill.
Is that an issue?
Sorry, I wasn't making fun of you. That's just how I talk Atlantean. Sometimes.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, God.
All right, I'm thinking we go to Tikal.
Tikal.
Let's Tikal.
Go.
I want to go here because it tickles.
Tikal.
Oh.
You better walk into that jungle.
Oh, my God.
Is that like a...
I'm glad there's an entrance to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle. We've got pixel art. We can have all the sounds you want, but they're going to be made with a MIDI.
Oh my god.
What is that thing?
Someone is strumming some sort of electric guitar string. Where am I even?
What the fuck?
Walk through that. The jungle.
Wait, did you just teleport?
It looks like the first mammal.
There's dark jungle paths, and I go in one, and I come out the other. Is it this middle one that we go into?
It's a maze.
Oh. Dang.
What? Oh shit, that's a giant anaconda.
That's a manaconda.
Oh my god, hold on, let's just...
John Voight taught me about those.
Who?
I know.
I mean, I know who John Voight is. I don't know what he has to do with a giant manaconda.
He teaches with a hearty wink.
He does indeed.
You should whip the other tree and swing across like an Indiana.
Oh, hell yes.
It's a snake. I hate snakes.
Oh, that's right.
That's right. I forgot. And yet you use a whip.
It's my favorite piece of equipment.
Use whip with tree?
Hold on. I'm not going anywhere near that snake.
Not near that threshold, Guardian. All right, wait.
Can you give the snake something to read?
Get it to eat the jungle rodent. It's got to eat the giant...
Oh, shit, you're
cream
right.
Mammalian proto-rat.
Can you whip the rodent in order to drive it into the...
Yeah, let me...
You're talking about
Sean. Sean, you are so high level.
You're talking about driving.
I know, right?
I gotta trick him into... Cowboying up and ratting down.
Use whip on jungle rodent.
I gotta get him to walk through this dark jungle path.
Yeah. It'd be useful in the right spot.
Use the whip on the jungle rodent.
Yeah!
Oh, okay, so this makes him go through. Okay.
So, all right, here it comes. This is just like the rat in the dig.
It's exactly that.
Holes.
Is that the right one? That's the right one.
I'm gonna use the whip with the jungle rodent. Oops. Use the whip. Jungle rodent, here it comes. With the jungle rodent. Oh, and it plays music when I get it right. Boom.
And then here comes the snake. You just fucking sacrificed that jungle
rodent. Oh my god!
That snake's the worst hunter in the world. Yep.
This is why I hate snakes.
Both of them! They're gone!
Okay, so I feel like this is a LucasArts thing, because this is exactly the same moment with those two fucking big dogs in the dig.
Horrifying.
Excuse me.
Just wait until when do we destroy a bird's nest? That's what I want to know.
It's coming up, man. It's coming up.
Well, I'm going to explore the area.
You're the one who's afraid of snakes.
Yeah, I know. Wait, stop hammering. Okay. Good callback.
Looks like the end of the road.
There's got to be a way through.
We already... Come on.
Well, what do we do now?
We probably should find Sternhardt. But I'm not setting foot in that malaria-infested hole.
She's not wrong. She's not wrong about the malaria.
Game of Thrones stole spoilers.
Dude, I haven't watched any Game of Thrones.
Yeah, so I'm not gonna say it. I'm just gonna say Sternhardt.
Sternhardt?
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
I don't think that'll work.
Well,
you're Indiana Jones!
Okay, that's how that works.
That looks pretty flexible.
Push the tree.
All right, we're gonna push the tree.
Push the tree.
I can't move it.
Yeah, you totally can.
I just click. I just click once.
Oh, look at how you're. Wow, did you notice that you're?
Bridge.
Hi, Indy.
What? No.
No.
She's Hello. A clone.
How did you get over here?
Oh,
how
boy.
Did you get over Sorry. Here?
I took the tram.
While you were off bushwhacking, I found a path.
That's literally the same activity.
Over the crevasse? Like...
She found a path over the crevasse, yes. She found a path across the chasm.
What do we do now?
We better find Sternhardt.
Seems that way. Get some trinkets.
Take a kerosene lamp. Just steal it.
That's my shop.
Damn it! Are you Sternhardt?
Can I help you with something?
Do you have a translation of the whatever?
Replica of the temple, souvenir mug.
That is the weirdest sounding bird I've ever heard.
I know, that bird has some sort of digitized string instrument inside of him.
It was invented
in
Harvey Mudd.
I will say, yeah, that's true. I will say it is a far more tolerable bird sound than any of the Sierra birds.
Yeah,
maybe this time we won't destroy the nests.
Where you feel it in your sinus.
Yeah.
Oh, ah, ah, sharp flashes of my childhood. Oh. All right, let me.
No thanks, Mr.
Sternhardt.
Charles Sternhardt, PhD.
Yes.
Independent thinker, researcher, and merchant.
Boom. Oh, what do you tell about Plato's last dialogue?
Did you translate it? Give us
the
translation.
What can you tell us about Plato's lost dialogue?
I'm the one who translated it, I
yes.
can tell you that. I thought you were here to steal my last copy, but someone called Mr. Smith beat you to it.
Oh. Fucking Smith.
Klaus Krautmann. No. What was his name?
Hardly an American.
Kraus?
Kerner Kraus. Kleinman?
Kerner. Kerner Cross.
Colonel Corn?
Colonel Corn.
Colonel Corn, I think, was his name.
What can you tell us about Mr. Smith?
He showed up last week, a tall man with a German accent and a pistol. He could have taken all my souvenirs, but he only wanted the lost dialogue.
Prepare for puns. I'm wearing my pith helmet.
Oh my god, this... Alright.
What can you tell us about the temples?
Glad you asked.
Glad you asked.
Play Mayan Indian building. Now I ask you, does this look like the work of primitive savages, or does it seem much too civilized?
Wow, that's
Jeez.
I mean, okay.
Sure. Listen, I mean, I don't know.
I don't know. Do we want to know? Can we take a look inside?
Sure.
I mean, I'm just going from top to bottom.
Can we
here.
Take a look inside.
Yeah, no, that's good.
Yeah.
So, okay, here's, that's the downside of the, like, no punishment.
Da-da-doing, da-da-doing. Show him the book that you're carrying with your face on it.
Look at me, I'm in the newspaper, I'm so
credible. Yeah, he's gonna ask for proof and then you're gonna have to whip it out.
I'm Dr. Indiana Jones, is that scholarly enough?
Indiana? Mm. Sounds like the name of one of your states, or possibly a cat.
Actually, it was the name of a dog.
By the way, this is based on a movie.
Yeah, show him the book. Show him your book.
Jesus.
Show him.
No, I totally. Show him the magazine.
The book.
The book.
The name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
Why? It's not the Socrates, it's not the Pleiades, and it's not the Aeneid. You don't know the title.
Aeneid!
What?
Too bad, old bloke. That's not the answer.
The bird only says things that aren't true.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, hold on. Let me talk to the bird. Because this game's hinting is too good.
Echo.
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 Nice.
Aeneid?
Aeneid? A long poem by Virgil.
Holy shit, what?
Oh, okay. Me and you.
Me and you.
And Tyler too.
What?
I don't know, man.
Oh, wait. Okay, watch this.
Only want a cracker.
Okay, wait, hold on. Watch this. We're gonna tell him. Oh my god, what was the last option in there? The last option for the bird was Aeneid. Okay, watch this. We're talking.
The Aeneid is a play, though.
No, but watch this.
Okay. Excuse me.
Watch, just.
Yeah.
I am either setting myself up for horrific failure, or we're nailing this shit. Okay.
I'd really like to explore the.
Oh my god, watch.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
Look at this. I don't know the title. Watch this.
I don't know the title.
Annie's.
Title!
There it is.
Obviously, you're not serious about this.
Okay. Let's talk to this bird. And then the last dialogue option.
Oh, it's gonna be
title.
Title?
Oh my god!
Fuck, Sean.
Boom! Get shit on!
What?
I don't understand.
You're
like.
So... God damn it.
What?
Look how smart you are.
I despise myself for it, Sean. It's something I have to live with. It's hard. All right, hold on.
I'm gonna have to watch the replay of this because I don't get it.
That was good.
Where now? Let me guess.
Pow.
Hey.
Yes?
What?
Hey. Who? Yes.
You
when?
And the little woman decided to take home that special mug, eh?
Just a bigot. Just a big British bigot.
About exploring the temple.
Tell me the name of the lost dialogue of Plato.
Here we go. Hermocrates. The gluteus maximus. Isn't that your butt muscle?
It's your butzel.
Yeah. Yep.
The Hermocrates.
Hermocrates.
That's it.
Well now, perhaps I was wrong. You seem to know what you're doing.
Voice just changed.
Walk this way.
You seem to know what you're doing after, like, several tries.
Don't look at it. My
I know what you mean.
Friend's uncle knows the name of it. Well, this guy has credentials.
See what you can do.
Wait, I need your lamp.
That's clearly a door.
Walk to the spiral designs. Animal head. Step one, animal head. Step two, spiral designs. Now you're doing the Mayan.
Looks like it could use a nose.
Okay. Keep your eyes open for a stone nose.
Oh, wait.
Engraved symbols of water and life.
Water and life.
Okay, do you see this? Okay, watch when I move down. Doink.
Yeah, there's a special.
Yeah,
no, totally.
Special. Oh, look at this. What's this one?
This one looks different, more deeply etched.
That's what she's
saying. It's got a nose in it.
Where's the nose?
Let's pick it up.
I can't. Years of tarnish have it all gummed up.
That's what she said.
Did she just say everything?
She does say everything.
She just says all sorts of things.
Wait, let me talk to you.
Professor.
I need like a knife.
Yeah.
Professor!
Do you ever keep an eye on your nose? Do you
professor.
Keep a
don't you have to
foot
keep an
on
eye
your...
on your store?
Oh my god, professor! Holy shit!
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh. Professor!
I'd rather keep an eye on you.
Well, thanks for the compliment, professor, but I think you'd better go back to your kiosk.
I can't. Years of tarnish have it all gummed up.
So I need something to, like, dig it out?
Dig what out?
The spiral design. Like,
can you dig the design out of the
rock? Okay, wait. So you've got your whip and the magazine and her necklace.
Can you really just take a design out of a rock?
Excuse me,
yes.
Sophia.
Well, one of them's dark.
What's up?
One on the left.
Maybe
dark.
You should take
one
over.
Dark.
Let me see. What do we
do? Yeah, keep him occupied.
What do we do now?
Let's keep looking.
You could do. There's an option for her to talk to the professor
and
keep him
occupied. What's way down that hall? Like, why is there a big long hallway?
Wait, let's talk.
Guys, I have an idea. She should keep the professor occupied. Then Indy should go and get something that he needs from the kiosk.
Keep him occupied.
Nice. All right, let's do it.
Okay. Dr. Sternhardt, I'd like to speak to you.
This girl hates us. She'll totally keep him occupied. Let me push spiral design.
No, go to the kiosk, dude. You gotta go to his kiosk and steal shit from him.
Tarnish, have it all gummed
up. Okay.
Check it out. Kerosene lamps all around.
Good thing that pest Sternhardt's not around.
To keep me from stealing his shit.
Good thing.
Can you get any of those hand grenades or whatever they are? Good job, Indy. You stole a lamp.
Let's see what your friend is up to.
He has no idea.
It's a lamp filled with kerosene.
Don't say that out loud!
So, you took my lamp.
Oh, shit.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I hope you know what you're doing.
It's like, the lamp is filled with kerosene. Wait, did you take my lamp? It's like, it's totally filled with kerosene.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Use kerosene lamp with spiral design.
The kerosene won't pour out.
Do we have to open the lamp? Open the lamp.
Oh my god!
Look at the opened lamp.
Use opened with the spiral design.
Look, the kerosene ate away the tarnish.
Really?
What? What the hell?
Couldn't it just easily dissolve the entire thing? Like...
Ron Gilbert's like, I do this all the time at home. Nothing that we just did was at all visible either.
That's true, there was no visual component to that.
Oh my god, that was... amazing.
That was
oh my god, that was just incredible. That was woo.
Well, now can you pull the designs off the wall?
Pull that fucking design off the wall.
Let me go ahead and pick up a segment of wall.
Just grab the carving. Okay, good.
That's amazing. Marvelous. Marvelous.
Well, let me use this.
What archaeology?
Oh yeah.
What archaeology?
It fits perfectly.
Perfectly.
Alright, well, let's...
Amazing.
Let me go ahead and pull this nose.
Look at
what
that.
What the fuck?
That was not a click. That was like
boom.
A rumble.
This is like a Mayan door handle.
The tomb of an Atlantean king.
Really?
Images of land and sea engraved on it. I do believe it's a world stone.
Well, that sounds important.
A world stone?
Goodbye, fellow speaker.
Wait.
No, he got away.
Wait, he's not even gonna like check out the dead body there. Like, isn't that a huge find?
I mean,
when you have a world stone, bro.
Yeah, I mean, he might not literally be a Nazi, but
when you have a world. But if you've got a world stone, you can just pretty much rest easy.
That's all you need.
Too bad for Sternhardt. He missed the orichalcum bead.
Let me look at this king real fast. Look at
shove it into her sternum.
Maybe it is the tomb of an Atlantean king.
Yeah, but then just shove beads into her. See what happens. Wait a minute! Oh no, guys! We're done with the segment! When we come back, we're gonna finish the game! Oh no! Oh, man. Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. I don't have my mute button up. Let me... Oh, God. I can't believe I've done this.
Oh, God.